In this video, we would like to talk about how Spotware's broker OAuth solution works and the benefits it offers to brokers. To put things simply, Spotware broker OAuth solution is a framework comprised of several flows related to user creation and authorization. Its deployment allows traders to use a single set of credentials to log into their broker's client area and their preferred cTrader application. This greatly simplifies user onboarding flows and allows traders to perform certain actions, such as making deposits and withdrawals, without leaving cTrader. The broker OAuth flows eliminate disruptions to user onboarding processes, resulting in improved UX and higher user conversion and retention rates. Deploying this solution should also provide a strong boost to brokers per client revenues and marketing efficiency. Specifically, brokers can forego sending marketing traffic to their websites and instead send this traffic directly to their cTrader applications. Our OAuth flows offer a smooth transition from a customizable landing page to an account registration form, all shown directly within the trading platform. This ensures that traders can generate revenues for brokers almost immediately after opening a new account and simultaneously registering in the cTrader ecosystem. The implementation of broker OAuth should incur minimal development costs by allowing brokers to use already existing CRM screens and logics. As broker OAuth allows for making trading applications highly unique in terms of their flows, designs, and authorization UX, this framework should also enable brokers to publish branded cTrader applications in their own name on various mobile app stores. Let's take a look at how OAuth works for first-time users of cTrader. When opening their preferred cTrader application, be it desktop, mobile, or web, they will be presented with their chosen broker's sign-up screen that is configured to match the registration form for the broker's client area. The screen has a consistent look across all cTrader applications and cannot be closed. From the trader's perspective, they are registering with the broker without leaving cTrader. After the traders fill out the sign-up form, they are automatically registered in their chosen broker's CRM. Afterward, this client area creates a new user inside the cTrader ecosystem using a special API. When doing so, the CRM does not share the user's password with cTrader, greatly benefiting security. Notably, our API allows for passing additional information to brokers' client areas, such as the trader's chosen cTrader application, their system language, and their preferred UI theme. The data passed to the CRM can also include partner identifiers so that brokers are able to attribute traders to other users. As such, brokers can easily customize the look of their custom sign-up screens to match the characteristics of their target audiences. To understand how it all works from a more technical perspective, let's visualize the three key participants of the process we have just described, namely the broker CRM system, the cTrader application, and the cTrader authorization server. As soon as the new user fills out the sign-up form and creates a new account, the broker's client area generates a unique one-time token and passes it to the trading application using a secure method. In turn, the application sends the same one-time token to the cTrader authorization server in order to be authorized. Subsequently, the server sends the token back to the broker's client area to authenticate the user. The CRM checks the token, verifies it, finds the user for which the token was generated, and sends the unique identifier of this user and a newly generated long-term access token back to the cTrader authorization server. As the broker's client area is a trusted participant in this exchange of data, the server now can successfully identify and authorize the correct trader. After the process is complete, the user is authorized into cTrader without creating an additional set of credentials for the trading application. Note that once it is received, the cTrader application can store the permanent token. On subsequent logins, the flow we have just described is repeated with the broker's client area validating the saved access token automatically. As a result, traders do not have to enter their passwords on every new login attempt. Note that brokers can revoke long-term tokens, providing an additional layer of control and security over the OAuth flows. The OAuth solution also allows users to perform several essential actions such as making deposits and withdrawals or passing KYC checks without leaving their preferred cTrader applications. This is facilitated by adding new UI elements to cTrader platforms. Collectively, these elements are designated as InApp Controls. We estimate that InApp Controls could offer significant advantages to brokers who deployed our OAuth solution. First and foremost, InApp Controls facilitate moving clients along the onboarding funnel. This results in an impressive boost to users' conversion rates and marketing efficiency. Coupled with OAuth authorization flows, InApp Controls greatly reduce the number of clients who may be lost during onboarding, maximizing brokers per client revenues. The same result is also achieved by making clients stay inside cTrader for as long as possible. This gives users more time to interact with the trading platform itself and perform various trading operations. Broker OAuth also eliminates the time new clients need to spend on learning the particulars of the broker's client area. Instead, traders are provided with custom screens accessible via the common cTrader experience. As such, new clients are much less likely to overload brokers' support teams with commonly asked questions such as, how can I perform a deposit or how can I withdraw funds? Illustrating how it all works, when a user interacts with an in-app control such as Ribbon or a deposit button, they will be presented with a personalized screen of the broker's client area without leaving cTrader. Similarly to logging and sign-up screens, in-app screens have a consistent look across all cTrader applications. In addition, these screens are personalizable by the brokers on a per-user basis depending on several parameters, most notably the language of traders' cTrader applications. To achieve this level of personalization, the CRM must understand which user has requested to see a certain screen. The user must also be authorized inside the broker's client area without spending time on accessing it personally. Let's visualize the three key participants in our flows related to in-app controls. Once again, these participants are the CRM, the cTrader application, and the authorization server. The flow starts when a user interacts with in-app control. The authorization server then requests a new one-time token from the CRM by providing the user's unique identifier. The CRM knows that the authorization server is a trusted participant, it generates and returns requested token. The server, in turn, sends the one-time token to the cTrader application. Upon receiving the token, the application automatically requests to open a certain URL predefined by the broker with the one-time token passed as a URL parameter. When the broker's client area receives this request, it uses the token to detect the users that has interacted with an in-app control and displays a personalized screen. Because this screen is provided by the broker's client area, the trader still interacts with the broker. However, this action is seemingly performed without leaving the cTrader application. These are several examples of in-app controls covering various actions that could be performed by traders. For instance, ribbons are powerful control that can always be present on users' screens. Different ribbons can have different colors to emphasize certain actions. As an example, red ribbons could always designate certain critical actions. Note that ribbons can be changed or removed at the moment noticed by the broker. Furthermore, ribbons can be customized on per-user or per-account basis depending on broker's business needs. Built-in deposit or withdrawal buttons constitute another example of valuable in-app controls. These buttons are already present in cTrader applications. However, interacting with them transfers users to their broker's client areas where they have to enter a separate set of credentials. With the deployment of our OAuth solution, These buttons will open specific deposit or withdrawal screens for a specific trader and a specific trading account without the need for entering separate credentials and logging inside the broker's client area. If a user who already has experience with cTrader decides to open an account with a broker who has implemented our OAuth flows, this user will face a streamlined yet familiar UX, leading to decreased customer support costs. Brokers can also add custom menu elements, acting as in-app controls. For our desktop and web applications, these elements take the form of clickable icons. For cTrader Mobile, custom menu elements can be implemented as clickable text. Note that brokers can fully customize the content and look of custom menu elements on a per-user or per-account basis. The same degree of granularity also applies to customizing the screens that should be open upon a user interacting with a custom menu item. The contacts, chat, and FAQ icons all constitute examples of valuable custom menu items. Generating further benefits, Spotware plans to expand its broker OAuth solution to include additional features and elements. As an example, we are planning to support custom splash screens that fulfill the function of landing pages shown to first-time users. These splash screens can be fully customized by brokers and include the core elements of their initial onboarding flows, most notably welcome notes, terms and conditions, or bonuses to traders' accounts. Upon interacting with controls on splash screens, users should be taken to the relevant login or signup screens. In summary, we believe that our broker OAuth solution offers high-quality UX that is currently unmatched in the industry. The deployment of OAuth flows should incur minimal costs while providing immense boost to brokers' client retention rates and per-client revenues. If you have any further questions regarding OAuth and its deployment, the representatives of Spotware Service Assurance team would be glad to provide assistance.